How to fix Brawl Stars not opening after an update. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you the quick way to fix Brawl Stars not opening after an update. So here are the steps to follow. First, restart advice. Sometimes a simple restart can clear out any lingering issues. Give a device a quick reboot and try launching the game again. First, you can easily hold on your power button on your device. And once you do that, here is the option to restart. You can simply swipe to the restart button and restart your device. Once done, the second step you can follow is clearing cache. Go to your device settings, scroll down and locate apps. Now select the app management option here. Search for the Brawl Stars by the help of the search bar at the top of the screen. Type in Brawl Stars and open it. Scroll down, tap Stories Uses. Tap Clear Cache and clear all the caches of Brawl Stars. Once done, this won't delete your game data, but just the temporary files that might be causing the problem. Once you have followed the steps, you can easily check whether your issues has been gone or not. If not yet, check for additional updates. Open the Play Store or App Store depending upon your device. If you see updates of Brawl Stars, tap on update button and update your app. If all these steps fail, then you can uninstall and reinstall Brawl Stars. Tap on your uninstall button of the Brawl Stars and again reinstall from the App Store or Play Store. Your progress is saved to your Supercell ID, so you won't lose any data. Further, you can also, if nothing works, you can reach out to Supercell Support through their official channels for further assistance. So doing so, your Brawl Stars not opening after an update will fix. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment on this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.